416, requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant!
Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Move up this hill. Stay low and advance.
Go! Empty! 12 o'clock! Fire!
Daniels, take them out one at a time!
Toss it out of your name!
In there, buddy.
Hang in there, buddy.
Climb!
I need ammo, sir.
Heads up, Daniel.
Hurry! MG down! Two gunners left! One more MG!
Take him out!
Cleared him!
MG's down! Push forward! We gotta link up with Pearson!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
You gotta suppress the machine gun.
Go, go, go! Covering fire!
Cover him so he can assault the kill box!
MG suppressed! Ready for your
You're
signal!
You're clear!
All right, cover me! Keep pressure on that MG!
Enemy troops!
MG suppressed! Is it clear?
Now, Parker!
Going in! Move up!
Cover him, fire! Enemy rushing our position!
Now's your chance!
Bunker's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
We'll suppress the bunker! Daniels, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Huh? Charge is planted! Get back!
Casualties.
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out. Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Take some ammo, Daniel.
This is it! Last 150s!
Crowds are everywhere!
Grenade out!
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150s.
Pass him, quick!
Don't let
him! Here you go!
Enemies down! Hit the last guns! Charges planted!
Tiger! On cover!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniel, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move! I need more ammo, sir!
Got your cover, Private!
Need that AK!
Catch!
Tank's still active! Enemy reinforcements! Find cover! Over here!
Here you go!
Ah!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ich bin am Arsch der verfluchten Amerika. Scheiße! Mich am Arsch.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you! Go!
Sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Sergeant! Move! Move! Fall back! Move! Fall back! Go!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.